Let's get into it. So, dragging these stems in the track. Let's see what Louis C. needs. So, let's go ahead and drag these beats, these stems, into the session. Say echo, 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 echo. How can you breathe with no... Remember No Air? Y'all remember No Air with Jordan Sparks and Chris Brown? Y'all remember how like iconic that record was? That was a really good song. How can you breathe with no air? Low-key, it's such a very like simple song, but like dang it, they knew what they was doing. They knew what they was doing on that song. All right, Louis C. Let's see what you got here, man. Let's see how many stems. All right, I'm going to put my window over here so y'all can see the whole thing. See what's going on here. I'm going to turn that off. Turn this off. All right, so here we go. Make sure everything is sitting on a one. Need to make sure none of these. My niece is yelling like crazy right now. She's like, ah. Y'all ever hear a baby just be screaming? Not crying, but like screaming. You're just like, why are you screaming? I realize she's trying to talk. She's trying to communicate. Okay, a random thought. Imagine, and tell me if y'all's like, what are y'all's thoughts process on this? But I watched this video. I don't know if anybody knows who iShow Speed is. If you're on Twitch, you probably know who that guy is. But iShow Speed did a show at the O2 Arena of his live stream in front of people. Like, he took his live stream from Twitch and did it in front of people. Yeah, he's crazy, dude. I'm not gonna lie. He's crazy. All right, so this is the track by Louis C. Here we go. But how would y'all feel about, like, let's say if I took this Twitch stream on the road, would y'all come? Would y'all come? Just thought about that. The way your beat is hitting is like perfect. On the road, where though? Man, I'm thinking about like a whole countryside tour, bro. Like, let's do... I want to try like a trial run for like 5 cities. Like, take what I'm doing like this, but do it in front of you guys. I just never thought about it like that, though. This is actually perfect, dude. What? He said, let me go back and see what Louis C's in. This is a... Bro, your drums and the bass are hitting crazy right here. You really just need to boost some stuff, so I'm actually about to... I want to double this bass up just because it's what I'm seeing here. Drums just seem a bit boring. Okay, so you want to make them interesting. So let's go ahead and just, and maybe because of the fact that your stems are like doubled compared to where you were hearing them, the fact that they're doubled, you just have like an added like oomph on top of everything. I mean, it sounds incredible. I'm not gonna tell you what you should do. I'm never in the business of telling people what they should do. I give great suggestions. Okay, that's exactly how I'll put it. I give great suggestions to people. Hey Siri, set a timer for 35 minutes. All right, so let's just go and play this beat. Are the drums drum sculptor? I don't think so. Nah, that's definitely a Build-A-Pocket. That's from the actual kit. That's actually like a live kit. I will be using the mess out that, drum sculptor for this new pack. Alright, so I see what you need to do. Let's go ahead and remove some stuff. Alright, so let's just go ahead and put a kick here. Pad. I can't wait for the day that they like. I don't want to put this idea out there, but like, imagine if there was an AI that like named your sessions. Not like sessions, but like your you know how like the tracks don't have like names? They're like kind of like sporadic. What if it just like read it through frequencies and was like, oh, what is this track? Would you say this is this? This is the only thing I made this month, so this is all I have. Man, this is really good, dude. All right, let me get this right. Go ahead and talk amongst yourself. Loads. I need a water. Texture 2. Save this. Now, all I'm gonna do is right now just kind of tweak all the sounds you got. Give it a little bang real quick. Maybe like hit a soft clip on that kick. And I might actually do some cool stuff here. Let's boost this hi-hat up. Let's go ahead and create some space with the low filter. Risk of two rounds. Yeah. Let's go ahead and hit saturator. I kind of want to do something interesting to these hi-hats. Put DS shaper on this. There we go. I don't want it to be so attacky. No attacky tack.
Hey, welcome to the club.
Let's find a way to calm this down too. Let's hit that shaper. That tack is perfect. Let's go ahead and yeah, cool. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do something interesting. Let's go ahead and take this hi-hat. Let's go ahead and change one of these patterns up. So one of the things I could do, and this might open some possibilities up, Yeah, let's go ahead and double this. Double this right here. Could lead to something cool. It might not. I'm going to hit loop. Ooh. What if I put right here? Ooh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Digga digga do. Ooh, right here, yeah. Cool. Now I'm gonna just insinuate that with like making this hi-hat a percussion element. Now, how would I go about turning this into a percussion element? I want to take it and let's just do something absurd with it. I kind of want to turn it into something like really percussive. So there's something else too. I could do something like, let's go to corpus and see how far I can stretch this. I actually want to do that. Hold on, hold on. Let me do that real quick. You see that? I literally just recorded that. Now I'm going to just print that. Watch this. Print it. Flatten. Now I can go ahead and mess with this. Cool. I'm gonna treat it like a sample. Hey, welcome to the club. Ooh. Now with the bass, hold on. Whoa. Okay, I haven't genuinely had a conversation with Omari, and I really need to. I need to do a better job of communicating with people that I love watching. I want to work with Omari so bad. I'm saying that. Omari, bro, we need to work together. We use Ableton way too much not to work together. I play drums, bro. We so overdue. We are so overdue. I know. We gonna tap in though. Let me go and do this. That. sounds so cool. Now, what if I could do group all this together and put the knock plug on top of it and see what happens? Put the knock plug on top of this. Now, watch this. I'm curious. Knock. Knock plug in. Drop this out. Just cuz. Yep. Everything else is gonna come back in though. There we go. Oh, accent. Let's beef all these up. But watch this. I'ma slightly pitch it up. Slightly, and I'll tell you exactly why. It's more so for feel. Watch this. Let me hit texture. I might have to like readjust a couple of these. Thank you. wish I could. I wish I could see colors with music. Let's see here. So this is an Obajari Amari Jazz perk. Like the intro, hold up. Take away to that, yeah. I seen you in the past. No, I don't think so. I don't think so. Recently? Was this recently? Wait a minute, right there. Yeah. What if I put the piano in the intro? That a little bit. I'm gonna drop it like super. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna take this bass, and I'm gonna like roll that. Yeah. This is, yeah. Every like, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I see now. Yep. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do. Whoa. Make that one really slow, though. something interesting though. What if I did like the sample delay thing on that? Hold up, right here. What if I do that? Ooh, wait. We're gonna double this up. Hold up. I wanna make sure this whole thing gets the entire effect. So we're gonna go over here, turn off the saturator, turn off low filter, turn off chorus. Yeah, there we go. Now watch this. Ooh, this is starting to sound gritty. I gotta do that right. Hold up. Okay, I got a dumb idea. Okay, got a dumb idea. Whenever I say I got a dumb idea, it's always something very unique. Because I don't know how it's going to... Wait a minute. Something's missing. That's why. Whoa. Appreciate you. There's no reason the bunk. I just gotta add it to this beat now. This is so freaking funny to me. Yo, whoever, who does Omnisphere have singing that hard? Yo, wait. Who do they have singing that hard? Yo, that's crazy. That's crazy. That was in the booth going crazy. That's crazy. I have to. Louis, I have to. Get that bass to come in really, really crazy. That's actually Tyga. That's crazy. That was you singing bunk. Jump bump. crazy. Buddy on the flute going nuts. Dropping a beat in the Discord to get fixed. There's so much goodness there. Hope this sounds good, bro. My producer goal about to be actually just becoming a bass opera singer. That'd be nuts. Shout out to Louis Beats for the one time. This is great, dude. One more time, I'm gonna play it in full. Delete all these tracks so I can drop the stems to you. Yeah. Because I feel like this would be for someone like well established, has been around for a long time. They do stadium tours, but they just ain't do Kid Cudi. You know what? I could hear Kid Cudi on something like this. But I don't ever hear Kid Cudi with some like, I think recently, just went crazy. Produce a cypher beat for a Logic and Eminem to go at it. Just to hear those guys go at it, I would love that. Like, I want to make like the craziest beat to see those two just kind of like, just for the fun of it. That would be epic, dude. I would just off of the fun of it alone, I would love to watch that. No, who's better? No. I don't want to do that. Let's not talk about who's better. I want to talk about everybody using their gift and going nuts. That's what I want to see. That's what I like. I like seeing someone who knows what their gift is and they just like, they just there, bro. Bro said bust the rhymes. With Joanna Lucas next year. I'm putting it out there. He gonna be rapping over this beat. That'd be crazy. Shout out to Louis Beats for the one time. We'll delete all this. Make sure I label everything. I'm gonna play it one more time. We're gonna move to the next one. Louis Beats, let's go.